What about, tell about the wolf, Kenny.
Oh, yeah, he didn't believe it that day, but anyway, I'll tell you again, I fed my 100 cat. At that time, I had 100 cats, started one female cat, and then 2 years later, I got 100 cats. All right? So I said, I fed them, and I'm sitting on the steps at the back of the house, watching them eat, and here comes a wolf, jumps the fence, about that big, had the mouth about that long. I wish you could have seen it, scary looking motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Had teeth like that.
Damn.
And by the time I stood up, he jumped right in the middle of them 100 cats. And by the time I stood up to go get the shotgun, he'd done bit, done bite the cat, throw it, and two pieces. He'd done that 3 cats by the time I went and got off the step to go get the shotgun. If he'd have jumped me, I'd have never made it. I'd have never made it off the back porch if he'd have jumped me instead of them cats.
Okay.
And yeah, that right there, right over here.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, I killed him, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I wish I'd have kept the skull. That
yeah.
way I'd say, here's the skull of this motherfucker with his mouth that long.
Right, yeah.
They had teeth like that. I couldn't even pick him up off the ground and put him in the wheelbarrow. I had to lean the wheelbarrow over, scoot him in the wheelbarrow, then lean the wheelbarrow up. Yeah. It was that damn heavy. I wish you could have seen it.
Yeah, yeah.
It was actually a werewolf. It was one of his girlfriends at night.
Oh, hell. See, the damn moon come out, she wasn't seen all. God damn.
And was the wolf bigger than the deer?
Yeah. Now there's a deer running around here. If ain't nobody got him, Gary, I see him. I shot him 3 times, my finger had run off. I don't know how the hell I missed him. But he got horns like that. Just hold your arms. There's one running around here if nobody ain't got him. Like, just hold your arms like that's how big his horns are. I don't know how I missed him when I shot him 3 times, my finger.
Yeah.
Boom, boom.
And he ran off. I missed him 3 times, damn it.
Boom, boom, boom.
Now, that one time I went deer hunting, we were riding around in an 80 Camaro, 1980 Camaro, 79-80. And I shot 3 deer that rotten night, right? 2 does and a buck. So the buck was the last one I shot, right? I said, how the hell am I going to get him in the car? So I had to take the damn shotgun and blow his legs off it to get him in the car.
What'd you call him, Stumpy?
Yeah. I got one somebody I hit by a Cadillac, and AAA called me to go get the Cadillac. And I had to use the winch on the damn truck to pull it up on the damn, up on the rollback. I couldn't even move the damn deer, it was that damn heavy. I cleaned him right on the ground. I couldn't even pick him up to move him until I cut all the meat off the bone.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's a big one.
Oh, yeah.
And he still had the felt on the horns, and I didn't know that they were rotten. I didn't put them in the freezer, and it went bad on me. Mm. He's a 12 point, too. Yeah. That sucks. Man, I still wish you could have seen that 3-foot bass, though. Oh, my God, that damn... You could stick his head in, you could stick your head in his mouth. Oh, Gary's losing it over. He's going to break some ribs. Yeah. I know that shit sounds far-fetched, but if you've really been...
Yeah, I understand that.
I know it. I don't believe myself I wouldn't have seen it.
Yeah, damn.
I went and turned down one of my trailer houses over there, right? That I had old trailer. And I'm going to yank it off of the center block going to the ground to get it closer to the ground so I can get on the roof.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so I had a big old Ford van, right? And I hooked 2 chains to it, and thought I was going to pull it over, right? So I nailed the gas on it. Boom! It didn't do nothing. So I backed on up, did it again. So this time I hold it damn forward. I yanked the bumper, slam off that van. Broke all the bolts off of it. The trailer went over, though.
Yeah.
I had to re-weld the bumper back on. And then one day I was going to do a burnout backwards, right? Didn't see that tree. Tore that van all the hell and ass end of it. So I hooked the chain to the tree and bit the bumper back.
Oh, yeah.